With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, today our question is the minimum force required to start pushing a body up rough frictional coefficient mu inclined plane is F1, while the minimum force needed to prevent it from sliding down is F2, and the inclined plane make an angle theta from the horizontal such that tan theta is 2 mu. Then the ratio of F1 and F2, we have to find the ratio of F1 and F2, that is minimum force needed to prevent and to push the body on the rough surface, and this is in the on the sliding down. So the solution of this question is, so firstly we can draw the inclination plane for this. So let us suppose this is our mass is, our body is here, let us suppose, and this point, in this direction we have our force 1, and in this direction we have our force mg sin theta, in this direction we have mg sin theta, and in this direction we have mg mass into g gravity here, and in this direction we have mg cos theta, and this is for the F1 force here. And now we can draw for the second. So similarly, here is on this side our body is here, and this is mg here. So we can write the mg components in sine and cos theta. So in this direction mg cos theta, and in this direction we have mg sin theta. This is mg sin theta here, and we have the force is in the this direction. So this is F2 here, and this is mg sin theta. So now we can write here the minimum force needed to push down the, let us suppose this is A figure here and this is B. So for B we can write the F1 is equals to minimum force required to start pushing a body up on a rough inclined plane is mg sin theta plus mu, that is friction coefficient, and g, and this is in multiplication with cos theta. So this is our equation number 1 here. And similarly for diagram B, we can write here F2 force 2, that is minimum force needed to prevent the body from sliding down the inclined plane. So this is mg sin theta, and this must be subtracted here, mu g cos theta. So from divide first and second here to get the ratio of F1 and F2, divide 1 by 2 here. So we get F1 divided by F2. So this is equals to mg sin theta plus mg cos theta, and this is divided by mg sin theta here, and mu g cos theta. And from this, if we divide this by g, and g will cancel out if we take the g, and m and m also cancel out. So we left with, this is equals to, if we divide by tan theta, so we left with tan theta here, and this is minus mu cos theta, and cos theta will cancel out here, and this is tan theta, and this is, in this we have plus here, and this is minus. So from this we can write here tan theta is given to us is equals to 2 mu. So from this we can put the tan theta is equals to 2 mu. So from this we can write here F1 divided by F2 is equals to 2 mu plus mu, that is 3 mu, that is friction coefficient here, and this is 2 minus mu, so this is mu, so this and this cancel out. So we get F1 and F2 is equals to, so we can write here ratio of F1 divided by F2 is 3 here. So the force 1 and force 2 is in the ratio 3. So this is our answer. Now we check which option is correct here. So our option D is correct here. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.